back to my channel. I'm Chandika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make video. So in today's video, I'm going to review a palette by Focular. This is a brand and this is a so hot palette by them. Now this palette has 12 shades, so I got this look by using this palette. And if you want to know what I think about this palette, just keep on watching. Please watch a video, like full video till end, because I'm going to review about this, how the shadows pay off and how the color and the pigment is. So let's just jump into the video. So first I'm going to take tomato shade in my crease. These colors are so pigmented. So I think it's enough. As you can see, I have not taken this to the inner corner of my eyes. I just keep it, you know, like the outer corner of my eyes. Now I'm taking another blending brush by Pat. This is the Eye Care Series 2221. And I'm taking this Rufus to deepen my crease and outer corner. Alright, these shades are very pigmented. Just make sure to blend everything, and these shades are like, the color is very, you know, easy to blend, blendable colors. That's the right word I think for this. And I'm just doing a circular motions, so everything should look, you know, well blended. At the end of the day, your eyeshadow look nice if they are well blended. And now I'm going to take this chestnut to deepen the outer corner of my eye. You know, this palette has such beautiful shades. So I want to use each and every shade in this palette. Like, if you can see, you know, every shade is so beautiful. I wish I could use every shade, but I don't want to look like Joker. So now I'm going to do, I think it's complete. Now I'm going to take this chili shade, which is I think orangey shade, in my inner corner, like on my lid. For that I'm using this like fluffy, it's not fluffy, like eyeshadow patting brush, you can say that. I don't know its name because it's from Eye Care 222. So I'm taking this chili shade and just keeping it in my inner corner and all over my lid, and just blend this. Wow, this such make a difference. If you can see, it looks so nice. This palette is really nice. And I've already done my eyebrow off camera, so if you are wondering why I didn't show that. And by the way, I have filmed, I think that video will be up before this. I have done a whole video on how I do my eyebrow, like dedicated to my eyebrows. So now I'm going to take that same blending brush, actually not same, I will take another, like any other blending brush, just to, you know, I will take this fluffy brush and take the same tomato shade to deepen my crease. Alright, yes, and this is done. I think I'm done with my eye look. Now I am very, very confused, like, to be very honest, because like this eyeshadow palette has 5 foil eyeshadows, and I want to use every eyeshadow on my eyelid, but you're supposed to use one, so I'm quite, you know, confused. So I think I will go with Flamingo. And foil shadows, you know, somehow they, if you use with your fingers, they show off more. Like they give you a really nice look if you use with your fingers, but you can use with your brush as well. So first I'm going to show you how it turns out if you use with your brush. But these are not meant to use with brushes, I know that, so I will be not, they just do nothing if you do this, you know, just take on your finger and just put it in your eyeliner. Wow, this is really nice. See, I hope if you can see this on camera is doing, I don't know if this camera is doing justice or not with the colors and the eyeshadow look, because it's, I will add up the image of my eye like at this point here so that you can, you know, but it's really nice. I'm in love with this. See how pretty it's looking. It's so simple and just so easy. Now I'm just taking the same brush which I have done with Rufus. Color names are a little bit tricky, and just two out of honor again, and a little bit on my crease just to make sure everything is well blended. This looks nice. I'm wondering if I put like this diving color on it, but I won't because I don't want to, you know, ruin this look. So I will do my under eye after my base, and I'll do my other eye on off camera and see you after that. So I've done with my eyes and lashes. You know, putting lashes is a task. So now I'm going to use primer. For primer today I'm using this Pat Bouncy primer. This is really nice, and you know, it's very silicone free primer. So I just like to take a really small amount, and it will just blur everything. And see, everything is so blurred. My pores, it just gives you a little sheen to your face. I don't know if you can see this or not, this area, it just little you know, brighten up your face. So let's jump on the foundation. For foundation I'm using this Superstay foundation by Maybelline, and I'm in shade, actually I like to use these two shades, but I think now I'm tanned, so this shade will work for me. So this shade is, where's the shade, okay, 220 natural beige, in case you want to know. Just take a little, I think 2 pumps are enough for this, as this is a full coverage foundation. So I'm done with my foundation. Now I'm going to do concealer. For concealer today I'm using Fit Me by Maybelline, and I'm in shade 20 sand. Guys, the combination of, you know, this foundation, like Maybelline Superstay, and this concealer is bomb. I'm using this concealer on camera first time. Now I'm gonna blend this out. So I'm done with concealer, and right now, as always, my face is white because of studio lights. I will add pink here or here somewhere. Now let's just, you know, define my face by bronzing. And for bronzer I'm using Hoola by Benefit. So it will little, you know, I'm not going to do contour because, you know, I'm just tired of doing contour my skin. So I'm done with my bronzer. Now I'm going to use my all-time favorite Milani brush in the tea rose. You know, I just love blush, and this blush is, this is so pretty. You know, I can never stop. stop myself from using this blush. It's fine. As always, I go over and over. Now I'm done with my blush. Today I'm not going to bake my face because I'm not in mood. So I'm just going to clean this part by using. Today I'm using Pat Definition Powder, and this is in the shade Translucent. This is one of my favorite, but you know the problem with this is it gives flashback. As you can see, I'm not just, you know, properly baking this, and I'm just going to do like this only. And I'm not taking the product now, I'm just going to, you know, stick with whatever is left on this and just set my under eye so that it does not. Setting it, I'm not, you know, baking, and I won't put this for a long time. I'll just take a fluffy brush and, you know, just clean this. And yeah, so I think we are almost done. Now I'm going to do my under eyes and finish the look. So for this look, I'm taking this fluffy brush and I'm taking the color chili. Should I go for chili? Yeah. Not chili, I think I should go for russo because this is the darkest color. And just put on my lower lash line. Put as close as possible and join the, you know, this and this, like this eyeshadow, the V outer corner, just join it with the lower lash line. So it will, you know, the look will come together. And I'm just going to, you know, put some coal, I think, just to give some definition. And please guys, don't mind, it's just looking white on camera because of studio lighting. Artificial light always spoils the look, but I will fix it as soon as possible. And just to, you know, make sure everything is blended, well blended, I think I should put a coal on my lower lash line, but I think it's looking nice, so let's just jump on the. So for highlighter, I'm going to use my Wet n Wild Mega Glow in Precious Petals. Yes, this is Precious Petal. Just taking a fluffy brush. This is so pretty highlighter. This is so blinding. I'm going to use this on my high points of my face. I hope camera is picking. This is the, really nice. I don't know why camera is not picking up. This is really nice. Just put on high points. You know, you can never go wrong with your highlighter if you like to put a lot. It's completely personal choice. Just make sure, you know, everything is well blended. At the end, blending is the key. So I think we are done with this. Now last but not the least, lip shade. And for lip shade, I am going to use again Maybelline, and this is Maybelline Lip Gradation. This is in the shade red. Just let me clean my moisturizer. Sorry, not moisturizer, my lip scrub. Shade is pretty red shade, and I love this shade. I need a closer mirror. I like a girl with my natural lip shape, because I don't like to, you know, wait. Wow, this color is bomb. By the way, this shade is, okay, red too, if you wonder. Everything will be linked down in the description box, don't forget, and every video will be linked here or here somewhere. And let's just fix this, you know. By the way, I'm using the Master Fix by Incolor. This just blast on my face. Now I'm just taking a clean blender just to, you know, put if there is anything excess on my face that will be absorbed by this. And we'll be make sure that everything is blended. And I think we are done with our makeup look, and it's, you know, pretty nice. The eyes, like, main focus for today is the eyes, because I'm trying the new palette. So I will tell you. So let's just talk about the pros of this palette. Now this, you know, so this palette has 12 colors, and you know, the best part for this palette is it has really nice color. This is a mix of, you know, browns and, you know, peach, and they have their two vibrant shades. I'm definitely going to make a Insta video by using these two shades, and swatch will be, I will add here or here the swatch of everything, like this complete whole palette. But the, I think these three colors, and the brush is really nice. I didn't use this brush, but the quality seems really nice. I don't know why, I just forget that this palette has a brush. So again, this brush seems really nice, but I don't know how it works because I haven't used it. But I will use this in my Insta video. My handle is here. Please go like, share, and follow me there as well. And these shades are very nice. Now let me just show this palette. I don't think it has any, you know, downside, because it's really, really, really nice palette from my side, because the foil eyeshadows are so, so, so nice. I'm in love with this. I will give 10 out of 10 for this palette. This is so inexpensive, affordable, yet so, so, so nice color paid colors. You know, just pay off. Your money is, if you invest in this palette, you won't be regret. Trust me on that. So let's take a closer look of this eye. So I think you like this look, because this palette is so nice. I love the look. So I hope you like the look. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.